Hello, people, and welcome to another edition of yours truly, Josiah Willis. Here today with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get back to it. Back to some hip-hop. Y'all already know what it is. We got my guy, one of my all-time favorite rappers, just like in my top five. Come on, man. Like, you already know it's my generation. You feel what I'm saying? Kendrick Lamar, K. Dot, the star, has officially returned. And not only has he officially returned himself, he's brought back the heart. Okay? Part five. All right? We are here, man, and I got goosebumps just filling all over me as far as my arms, and you know, this is my length as far as my short. Like, you get my point, okay? The point I'm trying to get is I am very excited. I am ready. I am all of us. Oklahoma. Kendrick Lamar is here, and this is number one trending. Where wouldn't it be? You feel what I'm saying? And we got the Heart Part 5, the official music video. Now, we know this is not going to be a single promotion that's going to be on the album. It's more of a promotional single that is leading towards, the Mr. Morales and the Big Steppers album coming out later this month. Come on, man. Kendrick Lamar has been too long. But you know what? Hey, we are here for the wait. We are ready for the bars, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you're going to throw at us. But in the meantime, before we go right ahead and get to this reaction, I'm so excited. I can't wait to start, you know, hitting the play button. ladies and gentlemen, please do me a quick favor. And that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. By the way, new updates, new things are coming for this channel. Hold your horses. It's coming. And by the way, yes, a lyrical breakdown will be provided once the song is over. Stay tuned. Here we go. Kendrick Lamar, The Heart Part 5, the official music video. Let's get it. Oh, wow.
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours.
Right.
I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a listen, all my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, I chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, missed at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky, desensitized. I vandalize pain, covered up and camouflage. Get used to hearing arsenal ring. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture.
Already we getting there with Kendrick, bro. We getting ready. Nice setup for the intro. I love it, bro. I love it, man. Come on, bro. I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Man, if y'all don't understand where he's coming from, you know, my guy's from Compton, California. The minor right here, he's talking about is double entendre. It's talking about like how desensitized. The scenes of death can be an instruction that's surrounding, you know, him, may have felt minor or inconsequential to him. But at the same time, many of the murders happen to go across with, well, it will be committed through, you know, the loss of minors who were young, you know, youth. And they were getting, you know, shot, essentially, you know, like one by one and be around 15, 16, 17. Young, bro, young. So that's hard right there already. Rebellious and Margiela's chip you for designer? Okay. All right. Belt buckles and clout. Overzealous if prone to violence. Make the wrong turn. Be it will or the will alignment? Be it will or the will alignment. So he said, whether it be you or it's the car itself taking you towards the wrong turn and you going towards the wrong direction in life, bro. But it's also referenced towards what he said in the R peer pressure. another good Kid Mad City reference. I love Kendrick for this because this is dope. And I love how he continues on from his albums and his thought process of like what he's, you know, been doing. He's always great at continuity. Residue Burn, Miss of the Inner City, Miscommunications to Keep Homie Detective Busy. So he's doing all his other stuff. He wildin', but he ain't doing his job right. You know, I could be wrong, but that's just my interpretation of what I'm getting, right? Then he says, no protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain, covered up in camouflage, get used to hearing Arsenal Rain. What? Man, come on. Arsenal Rain as in like just the gunfire and violence is being... Kendrick's talking. He's talking, bro. I'm taking that back just right quick. Here we go.
Burn, missed at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up in camouflage. Get used to hearing Arsenal Rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture. 23-hour lockdown. Then somebody called, said your little nephew was shot down. The culture's involved. I done seen niggas do 17. Hit the halfway house. Get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed. Car wash is played out. New GoFundMe accounts will proceed. A brand new victim will shatter those dreams. The culture.
So let's pause that right quick. You're probably gonna be doing a lot of pausing. Have my reasons. Keep in mind. So he says, analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies don't mess with your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture. So like what he's saying there, once you get locked up in that pen, don't be surprised if your baby mama or you know whatever like that is screwing around with somebody else behind your back, bro. That's just a cycle. It continues on and on when it comes to temptation, when it comes to infidelity. It's all that being, you know, expressed, right? But you got to be careful with that, right? However, Kendrick, I ain't going to say he's hypocritical, but he did mention in these walls about how he messed with somebody, just get at someone who had, like, you know, murdered his friend, right? Something about me reference, and then these walls tie into each other very well. Listen to the songs and you'll see the difference. Anyways, 23-hour lockdown, did somebody call? Say your nephew was shot down, the culture's involved, right? So, it's just the pain being endured when you're being incarcerated in jail. So, all these prison walls that you're going through, it's a lot of different things that's being, you know, said, probably a reference towards Triple X from Damn, the album, where he said, touch my daddy, touch my niece, touch my nephew, touch my brother. You sold Chip a homie, then throw the blower in his lap. You know what I mean? So it's kind of like, you know, an homage to that. I love it. Like I said, the continuity is on fire so far right now, right? I done seen homies do 17, hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed? Car washes play. New GoFundMe's accounts will proceed. A brand new victim shattered those dreams. The culture, man. So we getting there. Okay, we getting there. You know what I'm saying? And nothing too crazy. Him just, you know, reflecting about his violence, his coming up in Compton. Just reflecting on, not only reflecting, but letting you know where he's coming from, right now. But also just reminding you. This is Kendrick Lamar. So I like this so far. This is dope. I'm excited, man. I'm sorry, I'm all over the place. It's been a long time.
Do this for my culture, to let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof rover. In my mama's sofa, was a doodle popper, hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping, friends bipolar, grab you by your pockets. No option if you froze up, always play the offense. Niggas going to work and selling work, late for work. Working late, praying for work, but he on paperwork. That's the culture, point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection, they gon' hold you. The streets got me fucked up, y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us.
God, Jesse Smollett. Okay. I know it's a CGI. I've done research and found out that that's not the real, like, OJ, Kanye, or Jesse Smollett. and from a few others, but that is crazy. It looks just like them. That's scary a little bit. I ain't gonna lie. So I'm gonna go into what he's saying so far. Maybe I'll tell y'all what, since I won't talk so much and let y'all listen to the song further, I'll go ahead and let it play, because we only got about two verses left from this song. I love the chords, by the way. It sounds really good, just the way it's, you know, segueing into everything. Love the funk elements and the soulful rap of the West Coast. So here we go. Take it back. It's fire.
But he on paperwork, that's the culture. Point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection, they gon' hold you. The streets got me fucked up, y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again, make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it. But that's the culture, crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains, we start over. That's the problem, our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized, the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you. In a land where no equal is your equal, never say I ain't told ya. Nah, in a land where hurt people hurt more people, fuck calling it culture.
Y'all Will Smith.
Celebrate new life when it come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in that truly suffered. Temptation, impatience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I would make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Woo. Euphoria is glorified and made his.
Yeah.
Reflecting on my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools Kobe. Change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything. This ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. As I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence.
Nipsey.
To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I'm serious, this is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared at my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger has squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave. But fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect. The unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I'll be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders out of jail. Live for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can't help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on and mix still, I want you.
Wow. 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 And like this, shout out to Dave Free, by the way, and Kendrick Lamar for the direction going into this visual. But like this comment said by, I want to say, Azers, this isn't just music. This is pure art. Just wow. Yeah, man, you know, it's been, 4-5 years since Kendrick Lamar has dropped his own music, right? Of course, you can mention, you know, in 2018, he did do the Black Panther soundtrack and worked, you know, heavy on that, you know what I'm saying? And even still, people want a new album from Kendrick. So it took a while. It took a process. It took some time for us to get towards. You listen to another Kendrick Lamar album. That's because we're just diehard Kendrick Lamar album. And Kendrick Lamar album. We're diehard Kendrick Lamar fans. And having sat with the four albums, the four remaining studio efforts that he's put out, Session 80, Good Kid, Butterfly, you know, damn, you're like, wow. Wow, man. Every single one of them are just special in their own way. And I probably have been more of a bigger... to this day, I can't even decide, like, literally, I'm such a big fan that I cannot decide between Good Kid or Butterfly being which one of those albums being his best. I can't go as far as, like, those are not neck and neck in terms of, like, his best bodies of work so far. So with this album, man, I'm hoping that it delivers, man. I'm not looking for it to be a better album than all the other projects. I'm looking for it to be a great Kendrick Lamar album because at the end of the day, man, we need Kendrick. We need him. And it's been a minute since, like I said, I don't know for however long. Like, it's been like 4 or 5 years, you know what I mean? Like, you know, however it's been. And I'm excited, bro. I cannot wait till this, you know, album comes out. I'm definitely going to try to see if I can do an album review, part do parts. You know, and hopefully y'all can be able to see them every now and then. I'm going to try my best to kind of pause them. So I ain't got to deal with copyrights and blockage. But what can I say that hasn't already been said about this record, man? This was amazing. This was amazing. Now, there are going to be some people who are going to say, debatable, which heart was better? Which heart was better? Everyone can go for whatever heart they choose and they prefer. I love Heart Part 4. I love Part 3. I love, you know, all the parts, right? So Heart Part 5 definitely took it to a whole nother level in terms of, you know, the visual and the aesthetics of it. But I also will say that lyrically, he may have just told everybody how he felt and why he's been, you know, going through a long hiatus, because he had to live through life and he had to perceive a time. So let's go ahead and, you know, detail some of the things we're hearing from this song. Verse 2. I said I do this for my culture, to let y'all know what a homie looked like in a bulletproof Rover. You know what I'm saying? this is a Jay-Z reference from Izzo. H to the Izzo. I do this for my culture, to let them know what a homie looked when a homie in a roaster. That's a reference to, you know, Hov's classic from 2001. Shout out to Kanye West. I saw the Genius documentary. That was great. But yeah, man. That was funny. And my mama's sofa was a doo-doo popper. Ugh. I'm playing. Hair trigger. Walk up closer. Ain't no Photoshopping. Ain't no Photoshopping. So, okay. Doo-doo popper. It's actually a gun. It's a 22 caliber handgun. Whereas the hair trigger means he's being angry, you know, at the slightest, just getting like, I don't want to say intimidated, but like heated, right? So yeah, when pressure goes off, the gun goes off. Friends bipolar, grab you by your pockets, no option if you froze up, always play the offense. So this is where I think he transitioned into the Kanye phase, you know. Kanye has been known to acknowledge that he has bipolar due to his recent mental health, like, controversies. But, you know, I think he's just human in general. No options. If you froze up, always play by the offense. Always play the offense. Homie's going to work and selling work, late for work, working late, praying for work, but he on paperwork. Godly. So, this is alternate meanings. I ain't for breaking all of it down. I'm watching my reactions. They probably did it much better, but I knew I had to get towards this on this channel. That's the culture. Point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection, they gonna hold you. The streets got me messed up. Y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina, wiping my tears full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. Golly. So, this is when he transitions into, like, what happened with the star from the show Empire, Jesse Smollett, kind of like went to like he did some scandalous stuff, man. It was messed up, right? But then it also talks about like around he does assume into like Missy Hustle later into this. I'm okay. My mind's going elsewhere. I don't know right now. Just trying to get this done. But anyways, let's move on. History repeats again. Make amends, then find a homie with the same skin to do it. Okay, so there we go. Now I knew what I was talking about. But that's the culture. Crack a bottle, hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. So, yeah. I remember Kendrick talking about this in Arsenio Hall show where he was talking about he wasn't like no... He was known for partying and getting around substance, you know, use, but he wasn't no heavy drinker or a druggie. But he knew people who were around that stuff and actually got into, like, really, like, bad trouble with it, you know, telling his truth. So that's a reference right there. Well, that's just a nod to his past. By tomorrow, we forget the remains. We start over. That's the problem. Our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanized. Insensitive, scrutinize the way we live for you and I. Golly, man. Kendrick is talking. Enemy shook my hand. I can promise I'll meet you in the land where no equal is your equal. Never say I ain't told you. Nah. In the land where hurt people hurt more people. Forget calling it culture. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. And then I think this is around the time where he talks about, like, Will Smith. And if y'all already know, I've talked about this on my channel before when it comes to the Oscar incident between him and Chris Rock. And I'm praying for Bro Brothers and hoping that they can manifest all that. All right, let's get to verse 3. This is where he talks about taking the drums out. All right. Celebrate new life when it come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. Mm-hmm. So, he's talking about evolution right here. I wasn't perfect. The skin I was in had truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity had stayed urging. Meaning moving forward. Face your fears. Always knew that I would make it here. Where the injury is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is the synchronized and crystal clear. So the consciousness, his mindset, right, was always on the same like wavelength for a goal. And it became pretty clear that he's going to go towards that goal, right? I love that. I really do. You know what I'm saying? Because of the energy that Kendrick Lamar brings towards this record. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I've done. Pay due, made rules, change out of love. Them same views, made schools, change curriculums. But then change me staring down the barrel of the gun. Mm-hmm. Yup. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything. This ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. As I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence. Man, this guy, bro. Now Kendrick is on his preaching mode. You know what I'm saying? He ain't, you know, trying to preach religion, but he preaching, you know, his spirituality and his faith, right? To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I am serious. This is heaven. Okay. I love that. I'm also wondering if this is going to tie into the concepts going in towards the album when we hear it. This is going to be very interesting. To my friends, make sure you're counting them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the kid that sped up my demise, I forgive you. Just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain your people when that trigger had squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave, but fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. God, I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in the flesh just to hug y'all. I love that. Spiritually, I'm already hugging you. The memories recollect just because y'all celebrate me with respect. The unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I'll be watching over you. Make sure my kids watching all my interviews. Make sure you live all the dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my society, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and them leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when trouble gets real. Because you can't help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood that day I was killed. What is he talking about right now, bro? Is he referencing towards like what happened with Blood, the intro of the damn album? Because I'm curious, what are you talking about, like, death for? This is interesting. Like I said, this has a tie in somewhere, some shape or form into the concept for the next album. It has to. Y'all had to see it. That's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy that carry on Emmett still. The energy that carry on Emmett still. You know what I'm saying? That could be a Emmett Till reference. I want you. I love this record, man. I do. This is fire, bro. This is hard. This is genius level. Absolutely crazy. Kendrick Lamar just did it again, man. This song is produced by Beach Noise. Shout out to him. And, yeah, man. This, wow. What a record, really. Beautifully written. Love the conceptual art being displayed. I love Kendrick's hair just being out like that, just, you know, being freed and enlightened in his own way. And I love that he's being appreciative and grateful for all the success that he's attained and has done, you know, over the years for, like, hip-hop, man. He's one of the greatest to ever do it, if not the greatest to ever do it, right? And, we miss you, man. We miss you, man. And it's been a long time coming, so we're glad you're back. And we cannot wait towards the next album, the fifth studio album, Mr. Morale and the Big Steppers, which is said possibly to be a double album. But we'll have to see. In the meantime, you guys, let it be known how you guys feel in the comments below. What did I miss? What things I didn't touch on? All that, okay? Fire emojis all around the comments below. Do what you gotta do. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and views, put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This was Kendrick Lamar's The Heart Part 5, the official music video produced by Beach Noise, preceding the upcoming release of his fifth studio album, Love You Kendrick, Mr. Morale and the Big Steppers. Cannot wait. Let's get it. All right. King Life, we are out.